pieces out of the grinder, or out of the lathe, and I moved it to the grinder. And I was chucked on this end of the lathe. Well, now I have to use a pot. I'm going to run it on centers. And I reference with a little bitty surface gauge. And I'll just pick up that line right there, which was my original line. And I'll make sure it references all right with my line on the tailstock pipe. Comes right on the pot. So it's good. I don't move this, there's no adjustments to this because it was turned with that on there. So I'll check to see how much throw I ended up with on this end. This end the same. That's showing 149, so they're within a half over a foot. About 148.5 right there, total throw. Then all you do for the side, instead of referencing the sides and finding that there, all you've got to do is indicate your original turn diameter. And adjust your X. Zero. And make sure you're all tightened up.